Today on the Senate floor, we actually did pass the initiative that would ban an income tax, something that the citizens of the state have said 9 or 10 times over the years and thought they had in place. So now, with the passage, we actually do have it in law. We also passed the police pursuit bill. So this would allow a police officer to pursue if they have reasonable suspicion that somebody committed a crime. So this would mean if somebody robbed a grocery store and came running out the front door, the police officers could actually follow them and pursue them or apprehend them to find out whether or not a crime was committed, as opposed to waiting for a crime to be committed before they could actually pursue. In addition to that, we passed, finally, a parent's bill of rights. This is something that has been, I've been running for multiple years. So, finally, parents do have input on how they're going to actually educate your children and have rights codified in law.